being resilient is, starts with being prepared. If you're prepared beforehand, if you know the things that you need to do before the hurricane season, if you know whether you live in an evacuation zone, if you have your supplies, you make sure that your insurance documents are in order, that your home has all the repairs that needed to be done. That's what builds resilience. It enables communities to bounce back faster if we're prepared. That's why preparedness is so important. That's why it starts with preparedness and with awareness of our hurricane threat on a year-to-year basis.